Now, you've seen the glamour boys of Ducati when they're working, okay? They sit in their motorhomes or sit by the swimming pool. But the guys that do the real work are people like Luca Scassa. Look at him, preparing his own bike for the Misano weekend. Good to see you.
Good to see you too. Just the stickers.
Just the stickers. They won't let you touch the mechanical, huh?
No, I don't want to touch the mechanical. But anyway, it's a sticky job, so it's pretty... I like it.
You like the stickers?
Yeah.
Hey, listen, Miller went really well. You must be pleased with the way things are going for you at the moment.
Yeah, everything's going as we're supposed to go. When it's big, it's thinking it's not so good. So I have to stop.
Okay, stop for a second. But okay. You tested Misano?
Yeah, we did testing after World Ducati Week. It was pretty good. We tried a couple of things, and we have another couple of things to try now again, like the clutch and the new. So hopefully you'll be good as a Miller.